So-yeon is trapped inside the palace again. If this flower indeed fulfills wishes, I must use it to help her. It seems like we're looking for the same thing. I believe our paths crossed for a reason. Let's hurry to the mountain.
Thank you. Thank you. Who are you? How did you find the Cave of the Flower of Mourning? If one of my helpers revealed its location, everyone will find out about this place.
It's not that, Keeper. Soyun is in danger. The Emperor is trying to make her reveal the flower's location, so she sent us here to protect it.
I suppose that could be true, but I need you to prove your intentions. Bring this old keeper his walking stick, and then we'll talk.
Thank you.
You've proven your good intentions, and the flower believes that you can be trusted. I hope you'll be able to save Suyun.
Anna, what a pleasant surprise to see your beautiful face. And you brought a friend? Oh, hello, Anastasia. I didn't think you'd find me here. I wanted to leave without saying goodbye.
You haven't changed a bit, Richard. Oh, I missed you so much. Why are you walking away from us? We can be a family again.
I'm sorry, but it can never be like before. I'm tired of being a ghost in a skull like some sort of genie. Anna, please don't refuse your father's last request. I knew my daughter would help her father. Why wouldn't she? After all, I am a perfect father and a model husband. Anna, I did my best to change, and I hope I've earned your forgiveness. I'm so proud of you and Alice. Goodbye.